Hi, my Kayla Crew, welcome back. So I made a little mistake. Now my friend Linda Roy over at Mature Sass, I'm gonna link her channel below. She invited me to participate in a colorful summer challenge. So she sent me the list of the days. It's every day between the 22nd of July and the 31st of July. So it's the last 10 days of the month where every day is a different color, a different theme, and we dress according to that theme. Now, I thought that I was supposed to just tape every day, kind of like an outfit of the day video, and post at the end. So I'm watching YouTube, right? And I'm catching up on videos, and I'm watching Linda's, and I'm like, ooh, she's posting the video of the collab. Yeah, I was supposed to post every day. Oops. So I realized that on Saturday, yesterday, today's Sunday. So I texted Linda and I said, Linda, I'm so sorry. I messed up. So what I decided to do, she was totally understanding. So thank you, Linda. So what I decided to do is show you, you're gonna see Thursday through today in one video. And then each day I'll kind of pop in and do short videos for you so you see what I wore that day. And you guys have been asking for my outfit of the day videos to come back, so you won't see one on this weekend because I'm gonna post every day what I'm wearing, but I'll start back up again next week. So I'm gonna probably do another introduction because I think I might have introduced the video on Thursday, so stick with me through that. So you're gonna see Thursday's outfit, Friday's outfit, Saturday's, and today's. So bear with me. Here you go. I hope you enjoy this challenge. Hi, my Kayla Crew. Welcome back. So today I am kicking off a colorful summer challenge. My good friend Linda Roy over at Mature Sass, I'm going to link her channel below, invited me to participate in this challenge. Basically what it is every day for the last 10 days of July. So today is Thursday, July 22nd. So from today through July 31st, there's a specific color theme. Today is sunshine yellow. Luckily, today's theme matches with my theme at work for Spirit Week, because this week we are doing Spirit Week at work, where we picked a theme for each day of the week. We don't do this all the time. We just do it every once in a while. And so today is rainbow day, where we were each assigned a color to wear so that together we make a rainbow. Now, luckily, I was assigned yellow, and that's perfect for today. So today is sunshine yellow. I'm gonna back up so you can see my whole outfit. So at the end of the 10 days, you'll see 10 days worth of colorful outfits. So I'm super excited to participate. So thank you, Linda, for inviting me. And I will list all of the days probably to the side of the screen so you can see them each day, and I'll list them below as well. This top I picked up in a Stitch Fix box. This is a Michael Kors tank. I'm glad I picked it up. It's coming in handy. I love the color of this tank. And then I accessorized with some yellow jewelry. I've had this necklace. I picked it up at Walmart, actually. I think it was about $5, but isn't it really nice and colorful? Perfect for today's theme. And so nice and summery and bright. I also picked these up at Walmart a couple months ago. I think both of them are by the brand Time and True. So I'm super bright and cheerful today. I do have on black pants because we decided at work that we would all wear black bottoms so that we matched in the photo. Yep, we took it a little far. Hang on, I got a barking puppy, so let me see what she wants. Okay, so I'm wearing these black pants. These came from a Trendsend box. These are the Spanx. These are so nice. And then I gotta turn the camera down. I should have done that when I was checking on the puppy. So I'm gonna show you my shoes, so hang on. Okay, so here's the outfit. So again, these are the pants by Spanx that came in one of my Trendsend boxes. And then I have on these Michael Kors wedges. I love these wedges. I know they look super high, but they're really comfortable. If you like to wear wedges, you'd love these. So they zip up in the front. Sometimes I wear them a little bit open just for kind of like a different look. But yeah, here's my look for Thursday. I've also been posting, or I did post this week, my outfits of the day for Spirit Week at work on Instagram. So I don't know if I posted today's yet. I've got to do that. And I'll post tomorrow's as well. And I'll try to remember to post my outfits for this challenge as well. So again, today was sunshine yellow. What do you think? I'm excited to participate. I'll see you tomorrow for Friday's outfit. Okay, so today is Friday, July 23rd, TGIF, right? It's been a busy week, a good week, but a busy week. Now, today was Hawaiian Day at work, so I came home and I changed, having a few friends over for some pizza and some wine. So I figured let me change to be a bit more casual and to fit the theme of Friday's color for the Colorful Summer Challenge. So today's color is pretty in pink. So I picked out this dress. I'll turn the camera angle down so you can see the outfit better, but I started off, well, I didn't start off. I put on the dress and then I picked out this necklace. I had this necklace. I think this might be a Leah Sophia piece. I don't remember though. Isn't it really pretty? It's a layered necklace. It's got some pink in it and then got the stone up here. So I love it. Now, I love this dress because it's a V-neck dress. It's a super casual, comfy dress. I think I got it in a fashion box. Let me angle the camera down better so you can see the whole dress. Okay, so here's the whole dress. It's a nice bright pink color, right? With the great V neckline. You guys know I love that. This dress has pockets too, which is nice. So it's a nice casual dress. I think if you're a belt girl, this might look cute with a belt to kind of give it a little bit more shape. It does have a bit of shape already. I don't wear belts too much, so I didn't put a belt on, and I'm just wearing it super casually. Like I said, just having a few friends over, so love the length of it. I have my studded sandals on, and I think it's a cute look for Pretty in Pink Friday. What do you think? Let me know. I like it. Okay, I'm having fun with this challenge. I like this challenge, so I'm excited for tomorrow. So I'll see you tomorrow for Saturday's look. I don't know what was Saturday's color, green or blue? Sunday's green, I don't know. You'll see tomorrow. Okay, it's Saturday, July 24th, and today's theme for the Colorful Summer Challenge is Don't Go Feeling Blue. So I put on this blue top with my blue denim shorts. Don't mind my hair, I just threw it up. I've been running errands. It's gonna be, well, it already is, a beautiful day. So you know it's a pool day for me. So anyway, I have on this blue top. I got this top in a Stitch Fix box last year, I think. And yes, it has the crisscross detail, but there's something about this top that I love, and I haven't cut off the crisscross yet. A lot of the tops that I had that were the crisscross style, I cut these strings off because I'm over that look. And this one, I left it because I think it looks nice on this top for some reason. I think because of this part of the neckline, it looks nice. I don't know, but anyway, you're not here to talk about the top. You're here to see my whole outfit. I have on blue denim jeans. They are distressed. These are from Dia & Co. And yes, I have on the same white sandals as yesterday. I wear these a ton. You're probably going to see these a ton in my outfits because I wear them all the time. They're super comfortable. So this is today's look. Oh, and I have earrings. They're not blue. They're silver, but they're cute. These are from Stitch Fix too. I can't remember the brand. If I remember, I'll list it below. But yep, I think they look nice with this top. So this is my Don't Go Feeling Blue outfit. Let me know what you think, and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, so today is Sunday, July 25th, and today's theme is green as grass. When I saw today's theme, the first thought that I have was I want to wear a Kelly green top. I don't own a Kelly green top. This is as close as it gets. So, you know, I've got to add that to my wardrobe. I don't even have one in long sleeve because I looked through my long sleeved clothing and I couldn't find one there either. So that's something to add to my list. Anyway, I started off with this top from Stitch Fix. This came from a recent fix. I really like this top. It's nice and airy and breezy, perfect for the summertime. So I thought it was nice for the green theme. Don't you think it's cute? Split V-neck. And I put on some white shorts with it. Nice summer look. And I have on some white Tom's sandals. So I thought these were cute too. I'm not going anywhere. Nope. I thought it would just be fun to kind of dress up. And yeah, I think it's a cute look. So this is today's look for Green as Grass Day. Oh, and I have on this necklace. It's not green either, but it's just a gold layered necklace. This came from a Wantable bag. So yep, here's my look. Okay, now you're gonna see me tomorrow because as you heard earlier on in the video, I misunderstood the rules. Maybe not the rules, but I misunderstood what I was supposed to be doing. So you'll see me tomorrow and you'll see me each day in short clips showing what day it is. So tomorrow's theme, I think, is it red? I think it might be red. You'll see me then. So thanks so much for watching and spending some time with me today. Thank you, Linda, for inviting me to participate in this challenge. And before you go, make sure that you hit the like button if you like this video and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.